Yes, of course, there are differences between my speech patterns and those of Dame Edna Everett's. For example, I have a somewhat preponderant disposition to pause for effect in the middle of sentences. So much so that there are times when these pauses can be as long as a play by that occasionally sedentary dramatist, Harold Pinter.